We're going to do quite a few old songs tonight, and another one from the first album follows. This was not written by me, but written by one of America's great black jazz musicians of the 50s and 60s. His name was Roland Kirk, and this is his tune called Serenade to a...
Good.